I'm very determined, very motivated. First and foremost, it's getting back to 100%. And I think everything else will fall into place. This was tough to overcome. This whole time process has been rehabbing and strengthening my whole body. To be out, you know, 7-8 months, it's difficult, you know, because a lot of that is not basketball. I think we're capable of really shocking the world. We're on nobody's radar, and everybody thinks, you know, we're down and out because I haven't been a part of the team for the year. And when the time comes for me to play, I'll be confident enough to play. First things first, coming back healthy is most important.